Welcome back to the CTV News. The second edition of the Sisera Seagulls Football League officially came to a close with the presentation of trophies, light entertainment and other prizes. The football tournament was held at the Sisera playing field over a period of 10 weeks, where a total of 8 of 10 teams contended for the championship trophy. Here are the details.
The Sisera Seagulls Sports and Cultural Club came together for the second time to host the 10-week football tournament that brought crowds from various parts of the community and approximately 200 players together in one place. According to the president of the Sisera Seagulls Club, Tommy Descott, Sisera is coming out and doing great things this year, and the club is excited and hopeful that it's going to continue with the help and support of the private sector.
And you know, Sisera is normally a community that people stigmatize and said is related to crime and so on, and we're so happy that that we were able to host this league here. So this is essentially what's happening here, and it's really a development. Out of that came our grassroots football program that we have, and we also established our under 23 football league.
First National Bank came on board this year as one of the event's sponsors alongside the St. Lucia National Lottery. Executive Manager for Marketing, PR and Research, Robert Favory, was present at the closing ceremony.
First National Bank is pleased to be associated with such an event with the young people of Sisera. As you can see, there have been many, many young persons involved in this competition. You could well imagine that without competitions like these, those persons would have been perhaps, idle or perhaps involved in negative behavior. And these are the initiatives that First National Bank like to support, initiatives that could bring, constructive, positive, influence, discipline, healthy competition, talent, amongst young people, and really keep them together.
The top 3 out of 10 teams participating in the competition this year were Polka Dots, taking first place prize, Prospects, who followed in second place, and All-Star Strikers, last year's winners, securing the third place position. Member of Parliament for Castries South, Dr. Robert Lewis, congratulated the Seagulls Club for putting together what he thought was a successful community event.
The Sisera people are very supportive of whether it's cricket we have, whether it's football, any activity, and even at the school, I must say, whenever the community has an activity, Sisera people come out and they support. And you would see how even the mothers, who are very vocal in the teams because their sons are members of that team, it really says that they're interested in what's going on. And if we can do more of that, at least I'm almost certain we will really be doing something very tremendous for Sisera.
First National Bank recognizes the important role that sports play in small communities and national development on a whole, and is encouraging everyone to get involved in the action.